Hey there, Chan. What's going on?
Nice to see you, Tatsu.
What's that crazy smell? Got some new stash in the back or something?
Yeah, unbelievable stuff. I had it sent here directly from its place of origin.
It's kinda hot in here.
I smell it, too.
You get it now? This is no ordinary Chinese joint. And it's got a secret menu, too.
You got that right. An exquisite blend of homemade ingredients concocted by yours truly. Check out my brand new ultra-spicy Sichuan hot pot!
Yeah, that does look spicy.
It's spicier than anything in Japan. If you can finish it, it's free of charge.
You got balls. Must have used some pretty intense happy dust.
Free of charge? Lucky us.
Piece of cake. Your time limit is 30 minutes. Ready? Go!
Shit! This isn't just spicy, it's torture!
Dying.
We're all getting beat down by the chili and Sichuan pepper. But behind this complex blend of spices is a delicious umami flavor!
More, more, I want more!
I can't stop! Help! I need water!
Masa, don't do it, man. You'll regret it. Just put it down! Water isn't gonna wash away the spice. The only thing it does is spread it around your mouth more! Whoa.
Well, guess I'm done.
I won't let you get away with this! I'm gonna finish you off once and for all!
You bastard. So that's how you wanna play. It's payback time!
He sure is blowing hard, isn't he?
Yo, Chen. Fetch me a big old bowl of rice, would you?
What? You serious? Don't come crying to me afterwards! See, you're countering the spice with the rice!
Too much rice, full.
Don't scare me like that, huh?
That meal was delicious. Thank you very much.
What? No way! You finished the entire pot?
You created a well-balanced blend of spices and pepper with the other seasonings. The sensations were not only tantalizing, but thought-provoking as well. I noticed a special double flavor with the hot pot. This added variety to the spice mix, so it was always a new experience until the very end. Since the opportunity to appreciate such fine cuisine is enough to satisfy me, I feel as though it would not be right to do so free of charge.
I'm amazed you could still speak.
The way of the house husband.